Hi, I'm Steamwalker CG Films. Today I'm going to do some test footage by using the Roxio Game Capture HD Pro onto my PC. Funny thing that happened, basically I was trying to set it up and basically it only works on my bigger TV, but in the future I might get it fixed at some point. As you can see, it's snowing in Grimsby. So this is voice overed and plus the audio is edited as well. But I'm lucky enough to have a wireless keyboard to be able to do stuff. So I'm just playing this on my big TV, so I'm doing a test footage on Fruit Ninja. I haven't got much PC games because I'm not much of a PC gamer, but I just thought I'd do a test app footage on here on Windows 8 since I do have Windows 8. So as you can see, it's running very well on by capturing on the Roxio Game Capture HD Pro, and it's running very well. So in future, just while I mention that, basically in future I might do some Windows 8 type videos, like app related things, even though that basically I can't buy any because it's to do with credit cards and all that, because I'm you know, can't use my credit card and stuff, but it's a shame you can't use Microsoft points to buy apps and all that, but at least you can see that basically I have the capabilities now to be able to capture stuff like this, and it's running quite well, as you can see. Even though that I would use like specifically like Fraps, but it's not my source software, even though that basically you had to pay for it by credit card also, and basically I just didn't want to pirate it, you see. So this is really good that basically the Roxio Game Capture Pro HD actually captures footage via HDMI onto a HDMI monitor on the PC, which is really really handy. So as you can see, I stopped playing Fruit Ninja, I'm going to move on to something else. And since I do have Minecraft, I'll show you some Minecraft that I properly set up right here, as you can see. It's quite good that basically it kind of runs, but it just barely runs by that and plus the capture card running at the same time. I haven't got the best spec PC in the world to be able to do stuff, but at least it's runnable. As you can see, I'm playing Minecraft on here, and I'm just going to kill some chickens because I want to. Also, I bet you, the person that might be watching this video that see me playing Minecraft on the PC, because this was like months ago, basically, this person I talked to on Skype, who you may not know, but it's just that basically he was like, oh, Steven, you gotta like do some Let's Plays on Minecraft, and I might help you get Fraps and all that, and basically, once he sees this, he'll be like, oh, Steven, you can actually do some capturing, basically play Minecraft and stuff. Yeah, do some Let's Play videos. Get people viewing and stuff. I'm like, lol. But overall, the Roxio Game Capture HD Pro is a really good, handy thing. It does multiple things, which I'm really great that I've got it for. As you can see, that basically it's running on my PC and all that, and it's doing like an inception sort of thing on the screen, and it's a bit laggy sometimes, you know, not in sync properly and stuff. So anyways, that is my capturing test for you guys. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steety Films.